This is Apollo getting a massage. He's chomping. His workouts lately have been really difficult. We kind of upped the ante. So this is to keep him loose and fresh. Also mentally happy because, well, because I love the big dumb guy and that's important to me. This would be a typical session. Some of these exercises may not look like much, but they are very taxing on his muscles, his joints. Apollo weighs about 1,800, maybe 2,000 pounds. That's a lot of weight to carry. Imagine doing jumping jacks, squats, push-ups, when you weigh that much, plus a rider on your back. This is just after one of the first sessions. Poor kid, he was so tired. He worked really hard and he was feeling it. He's like, don't talk to me. Cooling down takes a little bit of time. Horses generate a lot of heat. You can feel it right through the saddle when you ride. Steam rising from his back. It's really crazy to see in person and stand next to him as the heat radiates off his body. He's like an oven. After being in the cross ties for a few minutes, then I take him to rinse him off. The cool water running over his back and his belly and his legs on his neck really helps bring that body temperature down. You can see his nostrils are flared and big. He had a good workout. The rest of this I feel like is pretty self-explanatory. It's just him getting a massage. It's actually pretty entertaining to watch. Apollo really likes her, and so at first he wants to interact and give her kisses. He's curious as to what it is she's doing and where she's standing, but then as the session goes on, he begins to relax and get into this kind of trance, and his head starts to hang low and his bottom lip is dangling. It's hilarious. As you watch, you might see us laugh or hear me giggle. It gets quite comical the more relaxed he gets. His lips start to quiver when it feels really good. He'll stagger his weight because he gets sleepy. He'll try and rest his head on her, which is funny because his huge head alone weighs a ton and she's very petite. His flatulence level becomes excessive. It's quite the spectacle. And that's his neighbor, who is very jealous.
He's leaning right into it. He's almost pushing me over.
I bet it feels great.
Yeah. I know, I love you too. You know, buddy. You're kind of squeaky when you're wet. We have it. Can't do that with you. Other verses I can have him lean on my shoulder, but then he'll just like crush me. And here, let me put my head on your shoulder.
Do you want his halter on?
No. I'm trying to get him to do, he'll do it for me. I just, because he'll like how it feels here in a minute. When he recognizes what I'm doing. What? sometimes I can find, I can just find this spot. Okay, here we go. Where he'll just let me rock his head. And I'm working on his jaw. Releasing the... it's not called the same thing. I wanted to say the sternocleidomastoid muscle, but it's not the exact same as in people. What is it? But when he'll rock his head like that, then we're getting a release. Now he's putting his head on my shoulder, and that's what I was looking for. Just gently on my shoulder, not crushing me. And that's really helpful for them too, because they like the rhythm, anything rhythm relaxes them. So it really helps them to come into a pretty relaxed state, and then you'll see how his lower lip just got all... that was good, huh? Yeah, he's building up muscle front and, I mean, front of his shoulder, this area here and back behind his scapula. It's like, he's building muscle, and then his hind end. Looks so good, mister.
Yep.
Oh. Thank you. He's giving me a massage too. See him pointing right there. Yeah, his chest, the shape of his chest is changing also. more, a little bit more tired with him than with others. Because he actually likes quite a deep massage for a horse. He's, a lot of them don't like he rubs so deep, but he likes.
What are you looking for?
I'm just looking for a little bit of movement on his SI. But he's kind of standing not straight, so that can be problematic.
Oh, yeah?
Ah, I can see the real estate now. The landscape. Stay right there. It feels like he's really in balance here in his hind end, like his SI is not, doesn't feel like it's immovable or stuck or anything. And he's really good. So I'm just doing pressure points on here. Usually we'll get some sort of a signal from him. He showed you.